everyone. I am Miss Marilu Dihito. Our topic for today is about the difference between equation and inequalities. Equation is a mathematical sentence formed by placing the symbol equal between two expressions. Inequality is a mathematical sentence formed by placing one of the symbols less than, greater than, less than or equal to, or greater than or equal to between two expressions. We have here a table. The first column is a symbol, the second column is the meaning, and then the third column is the associated words. For the first symbol we have is equal to, then for the associated word it is the same as. Next symbol is less than. For the associated word it is fewer than. The next symbol is greater than, and then for the associated word it is more than. Next symbol is less than or equal to. For the associated word it is at most or no more than. The last symbol is greater than or equal to. For the associated word it is at least or no less than. Now, what is the difference between the two, or the big difference? So, for the equation, we have only one solution. While for inequality, we have many solutions. Okay, we have here two tables. First table is the equation. The second table is the inequality. For the first column, we have English sentence. The second column is the mathematical sentence. Now, first is the equation. We have here the difference of twice a number x and 6 is 18. For the mathematical sentence, we have 2x minus 6 equals 18. For the inequalities, we have the product of 5 and a number n is at least 25. For the mathematical sentence, we have 5n is greater than or equal to 25. A number b is no less than 7 and no more than 15. So we have here the mathematical sentence. B is greater than or equal to 7 but less than or equal to 15. Example number 1, for the equality, we have the equation x plus 10 equals 15. Now, x plus 10 equals 15, we need to find the value of x to satisfy the equation. So, x equals 15 minus 10 equals 5. So, therefore, the value of our x is 5. So, to check, 5 plus 10 is equal to 15, which satisfies the equation. For the inequality, we have 10 is greater than 5. So, it is true that 10 is greater than 5. And also, it can be, we can multiply it by negative 1. So, multiply it by negative 1, it becomes negative 10 and negative 5. And then, the symbol of the inequality will be changed. So, since it is less greater than, it will become less than. Now, for number 2, another example for inequality, we have 2x plus 10 is greater than 0. 2x plus 10 is greater than 0. 2x is greater than negative 10. Then, x is greater than negative 10 over 2, which is x is greater than negative 5. So, therefore, This means that any value that is more than negative 5 can be the solution. Another example for inequality is 1 over 3x is greater than 3x. So we have here 1 is greater than 9x squared. No, it is wrong. The right solution for this is 1 over 3x minus 3x is greater than 0. So we have here another example. 1 minus x is greater than 9. For the solution, we have 1 minus x is greater than 9. Negative x is greater than 9 minus 1. Then negative x is greater than 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. So, x is less than negative 8. So, since we multiply it by negative 1, it will become positive x, and then for the 8, it will become negative 8. And then, the inequality will change. Example number 2, check possible solutions. Check whether 4 is a solution of the equation or equality. We have here first column equation, substitute, then the conclusion. Now for the first example, we have 12 minus 2x equals 4. So copy 12 minus 2, then substitute the value of x, which is 4, equals 4. Now 12 minus 2 times 4 is equal to 8, equals 4. Now 12 minus 8 is equal to 4, and then 4 is equal to 4, therefore it is correct. So therefore 4 is a solution. We have here another example, 8x minus 9 is equal to 10. Copy 8, then substitute the value of x, which is 4, minus 9 equals 10. 8 times 4 is equal to 24, minus 9 equals 10. So 24 minus 9 is equal to 15. And then 15 is equal to 10? No. Therefore, 4 is not a solution. Okay, for the inequality, we have here 4z plus 2 is greater than 19. So, copy 4, substitute the value of z, which is 4 plus 2 is greater than 19. 4 times 4 is equal to 16 plus 2 is greater than 19. So, 16 plus 2 is equal to 18. Greater than 19. So this is wrong. Therefore, 4 is not a solution. Okay, another example is 7 plus 5m is greater than 25. So copy 7 plus 5, substitute the value of m, which is 4, is greater than 25. 7 plus 5 times 4 is equal to 20, greater than 25. 7 plus 20 is equal to 27, greater than 5. And for this inequality, it is correct. It is true. Therefore, 4 is a solution. Example number 3. Solve a multi-step problem. We have here a problem. The last time you and your four friends went to a movie theater, you had a coupon for $10 off and paid $18 for four tickets. What is the original price of four tickets? If you pay the regular price this time, and share it equally, how much does each person pay? Step number one, write a verbal model. Let X be the regular price of 4 tickets. Write an equation. Regular price minus the coupon is equal to amount paid. X minus 10 equals 18. Step number 2, use mental math to solve the equation X minus 10 equals 18. Think, 10 less than what number is 18? So, it is 28. 28 minus 10 is equal to 18. Therefore, the solution is 28. The regular price for 4 tickets is... Step number 3. Find the cost per person. $28 divided by the 4 people. 28 divided by 4 is equal to 7. Therefore, $7 per... Thank you for watching.